Dude, it fucks up that truck on the inside. They gotta do the big loop to turn around.